born around 1700s. He lived with both white settlers and Creek tribes. Mary was a successful translator. She was also a businesswoman. She helped keep peace between Creeks and white settlers.